When Richard Moll was asked to do Night Court, he was, of course, asked if he would shave his head. He said, "Shave my head, I'd shave my legs for the part, and the rest is, of course, history." Richard Moll, best known as Bull Shannon, the bailiff on the NBC sitcom Night Court, is still an American actor. He was born on January 13th of 1943, and of course, he was best known for playing the role of Aristotle Nostradamus Bull. Moll has also done extensive work as a voice actor, typically using his deep voice to portray villainous characters in animation and video games, most notably the voice of Two-Face in Batman the Animated Series and Batman the Brave and the Bold. Charles Richard Moll was born in Pasadena, California, the son of Violet, a nurse, and Harry Finley Moll, a lawyer. He was tall early in his life, reaching 6 foot by age 12. He kept growing until about 6'8". He attended the University of California, Berkeley, and was a member of the Kappa Alpha Order fraternity. Moll was studying to be a psychologist there. And then in a 1977 film, Brigham, Moll, credited as Charles Moll, appeared as Joseph Smith, founder of the Latter-day Saint movement. Moll would go on to often portray hulking or imposing characters due to his height and deep voice. In 1979, Moll played the part of Eugene, a gangster on the TV series Happy Days. And as you notice, most of the B-stars got their roles from Happy Days. We've talked about Red Brown, who was also on that show earlier. And of course, in 1981, Moll co-starred with Jan Michael Vincent and Kim Basinger in the movie Hard Country. And you'll find that Jan Michael Vincent starred in many B-movies after his career on Airwolf, and he also played the abominable snowman Richard Moll did in the comedy feature film Caveman. The same year, he had a small part in the sitcom Mark and Mindy, and where he appeared with his future fellow Night Court TV series cast member John Larquette. In 1982, he played the sorcerer in The Sword and the Sorcerer, and then, of course, we see where his B-movie acting starts there, because he goes from there to the movie Metal Storm, The Destruction of Jared Zinn. The same year Night Court came out, he also was in the movie Dungeon Master. Moll also used the Bull persona in commercials for Washington's Lottery, but he played the role of Big Ben in the 1986 horror film House. He earned a Saturn Award nomination for that role. Moll played also Otto and James Hansen in the movie Night Train into Terror. Moll made an appearance in the first episode of Highlander, the TV series, and of course, his guest appearance on Babylon 5. Now, in the movie Night Train into Terror, we have God and Satan talking about how to deal with people's lives. These are three movies put into one movie, in movie Night Train into Terror, and of course, Moll, of course, played these two roles in that film because it is a film full of several stories put together. In Super Password, he appeared with Judy Norton Taylor, Nancy Lane, Marky Post, Glory Loring, Florence Halep, Deborah Moffat, Elaine Joyce, and Kim Morgan Green, with Burt Convy as a game show host from 1984 to 1987. Of course, Moll played himself in The Facts of Life, Season 9, Episode 1 and 2. Moll appeared in The Flintstones and Casper Meets Wendy. He was the ghost in Scary Movie 2, Nickelodeon 100 Deeds for Eddie McDowell. You'll see him as the fire chief in a film that I really, really like. He was also the voice of Batman in the animated series, not Batman, but of course Two-Face. If you like these B-Cyclopedia shows, go ahead and subscribe, like, and share. And thank you for watching. And you guys have a great day.
Who's your daddy?
Be the indie of your friends. Wear the sexy cosplay t-shirt. Wear it on a podcast. Wear it to convention. It's comfortable. Heck, even sleep in it. Your girlfriend will love it. You will love it. Click on the link below and get your sexy cosplay t-shirt shipped to you.